This is the fifth video of my presentation of Atcm 2013 in Mumbai. We will see at the end of this presentation what will be the future of my research. I will give you some ideas for new exploration and new direction of investigation. The principal thing to do is probably to evaluate most of the values of the net factor. It was not presented in my paper, but we need to evaluate the net factors of all the nets of the cube, 11 nets, we know that. I did it, and I've got all these values. The mean is 1.66, and you can see that all these values are concentrated between 157 and 175, something like this. What about the experimental evaluation of the net factors of octahedra? 11 nets, we know that, because the octahedron is the dual of the cube. We have evaluated two of them. This one, which is the Cabri net, and this one, which is another one we have constructed to evaluate the net factor. And you see, we cannot say it's concentrated, but they are not too far from each other. This work is planned, it's long but not difficult. The experimental evaluation of the net factor of tetrahedra was done. That's the Cabri net and the other one. And you can see that the Cabri net is this one, and the other net I have constructed is this one. And you see that I've got very similar values for the net factor. After that, we have to do the work for a dodecahedron and an icosahedron, it will be really more difficult, because we know that we have more than 40,000 different nets for each, and it seems very impossible to conduct nearly 90,000 experiments to evaluate all the net factors. What we can do is to construct some net factors and with the same process evaluate experimentally their net factors. Is it possible to program in software an analytic proof? I don't know for the moment. And you can see that here is the Cabri net of the dodecahedron, and here is another one I've constructed, you see. And I've used tricky construction. This tricky construction will be presented in my workshop in ATCM. What is the conclusion? I think that I've shown some stages of a process of research. The aim of my presentation was not to present and justify a new result, but to demonstrate that even unsuccessful research provides new directions for exploration and new ideas for the future. Nevertheless, what I did, I conducted an exploratory work with Cabri 3D, and I can tell you that none of my experiments would have been possible without software of that kind. I've introduced the concept of net factor of a convex polyhedron. This idea must be improved, but I don't know what is the interest of this net factor. I've discovered some conjecture about these net factors, most of them rejected analytically with the help of CAS, but I've reached at last one on which we can work in the future. Finally, I think that I have illustrated the dialectic between experiments and proofs, which is a core element of much research work in mathematics. Thank you very much. If you need to communicate with me, that's the end of my presentation of ATCM 2013 in Mumbai.